The focal point of this show was to provide a variety of Srinathji and his avatars. So what we essentially wanted to do was, one, have all the 24 different types of Srinathjis, and at the same time also focus on the palace life. That is the theme. We also this time wanted to include some antiques, which are about 150 years old, to give a understanding of how Pichwai has sort of matured over the years and how it has evolved to where it is at this point in time. Yama, the four large ones. So basically that's the overall theme, and we let the artist decide what he wanted to showcase from his point of view, because he comes from three generations of Pichwai artists. So we wanted people to understand what his ancestors were doing. Yug Deepak Soni. So what they did 150 years ago and what he is doing now and how he wants to continue the tradition. So we gave him the entire, I gave him only the brief in terms of what I wanted. The rest of it I let him decide what he wants to showcase. So which is why some of the old collectors here have seen older Pichwais where the colors are more muted, whereas now its colors are becoming a little brighter, which is also an indication of what people want. They don't want dull colors, they want bright colors. So we let him decide, but if you look at the works here, you notice that you have a combination of bright and you have a combination of the subtle.
We get the rough outside from the outside. There's a type of stones. Pigments comes in the form of stones. Less strong stones. We have a different procedure for having every different color. It's grinding them, adding a little glue into them. So it's a long-term process for every color. I don't suppose ki any painting can be specified into a time frame. Maybe it can done into a 1 hour, maybe it can take in two years. So I cannot claim a time for a painting or a painting for a time. It's a painting. When it comes, I don't know. Even I don't know when I started the painting. I don't have any, that's why I didn't put any dates for any specific painting, because I don't know when I'm going to start for which one and how long I'm going to stay for a particular painting. If I like this one for 2 days, I will continue to sit on to this 2 days. And at the very time, if I didn't find it convenient to for 2 days, I will shift. So specifically, I cannot term it as into a day by day calculation. I cannot. Mood is a different thing. Mood comes for one. When you are set for painting, that's the mood. Khatam. That's finished. After that, you have to follow your instincts. Mood like this. Mood, I am going to paint. And the very moment, if I decided something, that this I am going to paint. So that will remain, the mood remains for some few seconds. They are 150 plus years old. These are not, I have done registration for those works. And just because I want you to see, and if someone is interested in real antiques, then I have just put in for the sale. That's it. It's not by me, not at all by me. It's a genuine. They are 170, I am not 170 years of age.